Buzz Lightyear mission log, stardate 3901. After a full year of being marooned, our first hyperspeed test flight is a go.
Who are you talking to?
No one.
You were narrating again.
I was not. Just doing the mission log.
You do know no one ever listens to the...
I know that. Narrating helps me focus.
Ready, Captain Lightyear?
Ready as I'll ever be, Commander Hawthorne.
This is exciting. A new adventure.
I'm going to grant you 4 minutes to be off planet, but then you come right back to us. To infinity.
And beyond.
You are clear for hyperlaunch.
Beep, boop, beep, boop, beep, boop.
Buzz, that was utterly terrifying, and I regret having joined you.
Buzz Lightyear to Star Command. Come in, Star Command.
Why don't they answer?
Hey!
Shh! The robots!
The what? What is happening right now?
Alicia?
Oh, no. That's my grandmother.
But, Socks, how long were we gone?
Meow, 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 meow. 62 years, 7 months, and 5 days.
What?
I hope you're ready for action. Because all we needed was a pilot.
For what?
To destroy the alien ship. I have a plan, and I have a team. Jarvie can take any 3 things and make them explode.
I do this, and they shave a little time off my sentence.
Okay. And what about you?
Well, I thought this was going to be like a fun boot camp workout thing. But it is not.
Did I get it?
Pretty close.
I need that. You don't see the harpoons?
Buzz!
Buzz, thank you!
The probability of survival with an inexperienced crew is 38.2%.
Seems a bit low.
Mission failure imminent. In 3.
Grandma always says she believed in you, too.
1.
That was a big squirrely, too. Oh, I think I need a bag.
No, no.
Please record your last words.
Do not vomit inside the vehicle. Do not vomit inside the vehicle.
If you are satisfied with this recording, speak or select 1.
To infinity.
Are you trying to get me to pull your finger?
Don't fall for it.
No, not like that.
Sorry, it's a thing your grandma and I used to do.
Yeah.